case, a very stressful one, and I think I will could have a good preparation for Professor Sandler for his presentation. You have a patient, 23 years old, a male Egyptian from Tanta, referred to our unit in Mansour International Hospital to for peritoneal dialysis due to poor vascular access. The condition started 2 weeks ago by gradual onset and the progressive course of atrial variability associated with mild lower limb swelling. The condition, about the past medical history, the condition started 18 years ago when the patient aged 5 years by full-blown nephrotic syndrome and was referred to Tanta University Hospital where we fully investigated except biopsy and was treated by pulse steroid and diabetics and was quite stable for 2 years. After 2 years, the patient had relapse and referred to Mansoura Urology and Nephrology Center for biopsy and management. The result of the biopsy revealed focal segmental glomerular sclerosis, which is treated by pulse steroid, immunocompressive drugs, and statin. The patient continued in this regimen for 8 years with gradual deterioration of renal function until it reaches end-stage renal disease, when he started hemodialysis for 2 years. In these 2 years, the patient has a vascular access problem. Actually, when he read the report, he had IgY, femoral line, perimicase, fistulas, so the 2 years before rejected for him for the vascular access and complicated in the end by a fellow vena cava thrombosis. Patient had kidney transplantation from living little donor in November 2011 in Mansoura Urology Nephrology Center. After 2 months, the patient developed recurrence of his primary disease, problem by biopsy. Patient received plasma exchange, toximab, all immunosuppression received, and the patient continued the medical treatment until GFR dropped to 15 milliliters per minute when he was referred to us for peritoneal dialysis due to the whole vascular access. Actually, when I reviewed the file for this stage, the patient developed due to plasma phalesis, a hectic stormy course. Even when developed infected endocarditis. In current medication, it was in 1.3 milligrams, erythropoietin, calcium carbonate, prednisolone, myofortic, nexium, atorvastatin, and folic acid. He's single, not working, has no special habits, living in a small village, close to Tanta. When in examination, he looks pale, not distant, or subject, or into the type in the place, his vital sign is stable. His chest has collateral veins all over the chest, cardiovascular is free. His abdomen was lax, not distended, no hernia is detected there, transatlantic kidney in the arteria crossa, and no tenderness in this transatlantic kidney with lower limb edema plus 1. His investigation revealed hemoglobin was 9.1, was normal cytic monochromic anemia, and IMR was 2, albumin 2.5, keratin 6.7, and serum cholesterol 305 mg/dL. ECG was normal, serum abnormal is okay, ultrasound, the native kidney was small in size, and the transatlantic kidney has grade 3 hypervigilistic. Patient, we reviewed the patient, we did for him, we referred him to the vascular surgeon, and fix for him by open muscle double cuff BD cluster, which is inserted after applying our protocol, which was specific to the serial tissues, MRS screening, giving antibiotic in the form of several processing oral and vancomycin IV. And the patient during this stage, actually, he was his intelligent guy, sitting with us, giving us more than 100 questions. I will concentrate in very minimal question for him. The very question, when I give him the orientation for the dialysis, he's asking to me, I will be busy all the day with this type of dialysis. Actually, I explained to him, no, the field phase, using the field to the abdomen, it only takes 15 minutes, the drain 20 minutes, and the dwell is 4 to 8 hours while he will be free. And I explained to him, we have different types of peritoneal dialysis, which we can transfer from one to other, continuous and total dialysis, automated, cycler, IBD, Internet and Internet Access, and even nocturnal peritoneal gas. The second switch patient asked to me, if this pH is fluid in my abdomen, it will affect my breathing? But the answer was no, because in BD, the sequel renal function is still preserved, which facilitates the volume, which facilitates the volume control, allows more liver, diet, and fluid intake, and improves the nutritional status, not only this, but it increases total blood sodium removal, improves quality of life, reducing mortality, and providing differential function, and this is the reason the hemoglobin in BD vision is better, and the removal of the beta 2 microglobulin. The other question he asked, doctor, I asked many doctors about this type of dialysis. They said to me that all patients used it had inflammation and diet. But answer, the reminded is the major complication of peritoneal dialysis and remained the main reason for switching a patient to hemodialysis. But the rate should not be exceed 1 episode per 18 patient per month or 0.67 episodes per year for patient at risk. This is the guidelines from International Society of Peritoneal Dialysis. The second point, this is by comparing the mortality of peritoneal dialysis and hemodialysis in patients in the first 2 years of dialysis therapy. The conclusion was, peritoneal dialysis seems to be associated with 48% lower mortality than the hemodialysis over the first 2 years of dialysis therapy. The other question, if this dialysis will prevent me from kidney transplantation? The answer no, because from technical point of view, transplant is transplantation. The second point, the patient in peritoneal dialysis, if we compare them to hemodialysis after transplantation, the patient in peritoneal dialysis has less time of points of duration, less 10 days delayed function, and 5 days delayed function, and better 5 years survival. The other question, doctor, why this type of dialysis is costly? We don't know in Mansoura, we are dilating the patient under Al-Jamiyya Al-Ahliya Al-Dami Rasil Al-Biritoni by Professor Soh, so they are being massive. But this cost of peritoneal dialysis and hemodialysis across the world, this is a study published in last year, where they compared all over the world the cost of peritoneal dialysis comparing to hemodialysis. What they found, if we look here in Europe, all the countries in Europe, BD is cheaper than hemodialysis. Like in Spain, it's cheaper by 40%, Australia by 68%, France by 51%, and Belgica is by 25%. If we go to Latin America, if we check there in Mexico, it is cheaper than by 53%. If we go there, to the Asia and the Middle East, Iran, if the BD is cheaper by 8%, let us go to Africa. If you check South Sudan, the BD is cheaper by 38%, but look to Egypt, the BD is fivefold the cost of peritoneal dialysis. So what is the reason of this? From my personal experience, we have two reasons. These bags or these substitutions are imported from outside. The other main issue, the price of hemodialysis decisions in Egypt. The price, if it is a 1/4 Egyptian pound, is unfair price. So if we compare to unfair price, so the comparison is unfair at all. If the price of hemodialysis is fair in Egypt, so the price that it will be comparable between the two models. The other question, why not is the type of dialysis is familiar in Egypt? Let us go that 11% of all dialysis patients are treated with BD all over the world. But it varies from country to country. If we check over the world, it is valid from the USA like this, and the Mexico about 56%. But if we go to Egypt, it is almost zero, which is not good for all of us. So, Mr. Sherman, the renal replacement therapy, not only BD, it is a challenge. And this is our solution for it. Thank you. First one, we need to have strategic plans and to have to access for regional investment therapy and to have political support, funded support, and educational programs. Let me conclude my talk by this slide. The integrated regional care concept, the initial initiation time of referral, time of preparation, time of initiation, the sequence of PT units on the transfer plan, the therapy management, and the therapy transfer. Early referral, if patients have early referral, he will go to educational program, can be done PT with the transfer plan. If not, PT will start with PD. If in case we can shift from any modality to the other one, so the three modalities are complementary, not competitive, and a good physician will be able to have the right modality at the right time. Finally, let me announce on Saturday we have the course of Baba Saraduttumi in Mansoura for 1 week. In 28, Tuesday 28, we have long day for renal and lung disease. Anyone interested, I'll most welcome in Mansoura, and thank you very much.
نحن نجي جميعا إذا كان حد هتاكل في هذه المرحلة. then I handed back the GFR account list and then made an interval date. Later referral ways, لأنه بيديني وقت إن أنا to slow the rate of progression of renal deterioration. النفروجست عارف إيه أهمية الأوتونوميا in progression of renal disease. النفروجست عارف إزاي to manage this أوتونوميا. إمتى يبتدي يدي الإيس أو أر ديزيربيشن؟ إمتى to stop these drugs؟ هو he knows إن العيان ده لو جالي سنتين ثلاثة قبل الإند ستيج امتى يحتاج يعمل رينال بيوبسي؟ امتى يحتاج يديله اميونوسبريسيف تريتمنت؟ النفروجست عارف ان الديزيز كرونيك انترستيشن نفرايتس هو بروجريس ليس رابيدلي دايم عن الكرونيك جلوميرال ديزيز. هي نوز اهميه الكنترول اوف بلاد بريشر. هي نوز ذا امبورتنس اوف ليبيد مينيمايزيشن في العيان ده وان هاو ذيس بروتكت بيشنت اجينست cardiovascular morbidity and mortality. امتى يبتدي يعالج الانيميا؟ يعمل ايرن ستادي ازاي؟ بيدي ايه الدوز بتاعت الاريثروبويتين؟ ازاي يبريفنت بون ديزيز؟ امتى يدي الكالسيوم؟ امتى يدي الفيتامين دي؟ امتى يعمل العيان ويقول انت محتاج تعمل باراثيرويكتومي؟ طبعا الجنرال بريتيشن ولا الانكرونولوجست ولا اي حد خالص هيقدر يفيد العيان ان ذيس ريسبكت. هو اللي يقدر ينظم الدايت للبيشنت بحيث انه يديله يعني هيلثي لايف ستايل يخليه تو مينيمايز الكارديوفاسكال موربيليتي. يقدر يبتدي يعمل ايميونايزيشن للعيان يديله الانتي يديله الهباتس دي فاكسينيشن ايرلي بيفور ستارتنج دايلسيس في الفتره اللي فيها الميون سيستم لسه شغال كويس قبل ما يبتدي دايلسيس يبقى في ريسبونس كويس والبيشنت يقدر يكون انتي بوليس. واعتقد الاهم نقطه في الموضوع هي يبتدي يعمل له او كرييشن او ارتينو فينس فيسكر او فاسكولار اكسس فور ذوز بيشنتس. دي اهميه ان يقدم الفير اوف ذا بيشنت تو ذا نفرولوجيست. العيان النفروز بيقرر طبعا اذا كان البيشنت محتاج يعمل اي بي فيسكر او يعمل بيرمي جاست حسب الادفايس بتاعت الفاسكولار سيرجن. اند ذيس از ذا جايد لاينز فور كرييشن اوف اي بي فيسكر. عندنا الكنديان جايد لاينز اللي بتقول ان ابتدي اعمل ايه بتسوى للعيان اللي هو الجي اف ار بتاعه من 15 ل 20 ده بيبقى حوالي 3 4 شهور قبل الستارت اوف دايلسيس. تقريبا ذا سيم جايد لاينز موجوده في الكيلوكي كلينيكال براكتس جايد لاينز اللي هي اتجددت في سنه 2006. ان تقريبا البيشنت لازم يبقى معاه بيتن باسكولار اكسس وماتشور باسكولار اكسس 6 مانس بيفور ذا ستارت اوف دايلسيس. ايه الميجور اوبستكل فور كريشن اوف اي بي فيسكولار؟ دي ستادي معموله على بيشنت في كندا يو اس اي شوينج ذات بيشنت ريفيوزر للفيسكولار. كلهم عارفين هو المشكله الكبيره بتواجهنا مع محاوله اقناع العيان انه يعمل ارتينو فينس فيسكولار. الكنديان بيشنتس 80% منهم بيفولو. اليو اس بيشنت 72% منهم بيفولو. اعتقد في مصر ان النسبه تصل الى 90% من العيانين اول ما اتكلموا عن ايه بتسو تبقى فيري لاكتنت ان هو يعملها. طبعا في اذر فاكتورز لكن ذا مين فاكتور از ريفيوزر اوف ذا بيشنت. الايرلي فيرال بيبقى مهم جدا لان دايبيتيك بيشنت لان ده بيساعد دايبيتيك بيشنت على انك تقلل السبسيكونت مورتاليتي عن مورتاليتي وكمان بالذات ان دايبيتيك بيشنت will symptomatize earlier than other patient. عشان كده الفيرال ايرلي فيرال اوف دايبيتيك بيشنت نفروجيس دي ستادي ريجن ستادي يعني ستادي كبيره في حوالي 1600 عيان بتورينا الايفكت اوف ايرلي اور ليت ريفيرال على المورتاليتي اوف ذا بيشنت في الفيرست يير بوست دايلس. هنلاقي ان في تقريبا 40% انكريز ان ذا هازر اوف مورتاليتي ان بيشنت ذات ار ريفيرد ليت فور دايلسيس. ليه العيان ما بتبقاش ايرلي للنفرولوجيست؟ واي ار بيشنت از ريفيرد ليت؟ يعني انا اسف ان انا اقول ايجرنس لكن هي كده ان في ناس كتير ما تعرفش الفاليو اوف ايرلي ريفيرال. بيعتقد ان هو وانس بعت البيشنت للنفرولوجي معناه ان العيان هيخش على تاني يوم على المكنه على طول. هو ده السائد بين الاخوه المتعاملين الزملاء المتعاملين مع كرونيك ديزيز بيشنت. قد يكون هذا الديسيجن اتيتيود. في ناس better service than any other doctors. يعني بصرف النظر عن أي financial backgrounds. Under estimation of the severity of renal failure, the human دكاترة غير النفروس ما بقدرش أعرف يعني إيه كريتينين 1.8. What does it mean? محدش بيعمل classification للstages of chronic kidney disease. يقول شو الأيام ده stage 1 أو stage 5, stage 1 حميل بي, stage 5 حميل بي, stage 2 حميل بي وهكذا. فبي underestimate the severity of renal failure. بيعتقدوا كمان ان the age of the patient with comorbidity عند راجل كبير over 60 or 70 عند diabetes ان العيان دوت is not suitable for dialysis. فبالتالي مفيش داعي ان انا باهد الراجل وابعته للنفروجست عشان ادخله المكان على طول. Lack of communication, definitely في lack of communication بيننا وبين other specialties concerned with the يعني follow up our patient with the chronic kidney disease. اعتقد لو في better communication ده يبقى احسن كتير. patient refuses, ساعات البيشن بقى وده في المصريين كتير جدا يبقى متعلق جدا بالدكتور بتاعه ولما يجي يقول له انا بعتك للدكتور بتاعك كده يقول له لا انا اللي خليني معاك. ممكن نعمل ايه عشان نخلي avoid late referral education بعد يعني بقدر نقول الدكاتره تعرف ازاي ان البروجريشن بتاع renal disease وتفاري from patient to patient زي ما قلت لكم دلوقتي ان في ممكن يبقى عيان عنده rapidly progressive وده يتطور بسرعه جدا هو مش هيقدر يعرف انت هتقدر تحس على طول البيشن ده في حاجه مش مظبوطه وان في رابيد ريت بروجريشن ان اند ستيج يعني الكرياتين عمال يعلى بسرعه هو ما يعرفش هتعرفه ان في عيانين بتبروجريس رابيدلي في عيانين بتاخد وقت اطول الكرياتينين لازم تعرف ان الكرياتينين مش هو كل ميجر يعني مش هو ذا بيرفكت ميجر فور function of renal function in chronic kidney disease patient when it creatinine is a flow marker ممكن بيعتمد على طريقه القياس اذا كان بيستعمل الجيف ميثود for management of creatinine for estimation of creatinine دي flow marker وممكن يداني false high levels في العيانين اللي عندهم chronic kidney disease عند creatinine 5 او 6 وده definitely يخلي الاي جي اف ار اقل بحوالي 15 او 20% عن actual number. لازم يعرف او نعرف الناس ان management of chronic kidney disease is a dynamic process ان هو العيان ده بيخش in different stages of chronic kidney disease وان at each stage of chronic kidney disease something should be done for this patient. امتى بتبدا ياخد